Okay, so we're going to work on the advanced level exercise for our deep external rotators and then also our internal adductors. Where's the adductors, anybody know? Yep, we have two large ones. We have the magnus and the other longest. And the rotator muscles, who knows what they might be?
On the outside.
Outside of the leg, piriformis, in different groups. There's three groups of muscles under there that are deep underneath the buttocks. So we're training our body to rotate with the muscles instead of the force of our legs on the ground. Remember, on the ground, we don't want to turn out and squeeze our feet. We want to rotate from the top of the hips. So in this exercise, Miss Dara is going to demonstrate. She's going to have her knees bent, kind of holding the bar in a turned out position, little frog position, and arms start in a first position. On the preparation, they open up overhead and open second as she bridges up, stretch your knees. Okay, so she's in a turned out position, rotating her legs from the external rotators. She's going to flex and send energy all the way out the heel to the opposite side of the room and a point, and a flex and a point, articulating those feet, and hold. Now we're going to switch to a different muscle group as we turn in. We're using these adductors. So squeezing the ball so that it's stabilized. Same exercise. A flex and a point. Keep your tummy nice and strong. Breathing. And then we rotate out. So we do a flex, point, turn in, and a flex, point, turn out, flex, point, turn in, and then we reverse that, okay? And then to come down, she's gonna just relax, take a breath out, and finish. Okay, so again, when we're rotating from the outside, we're doing it from the muscles in the back under our butt, and we're holding inside, we're using the adductors in the inner thighs, and our stomach muscle nice and strong. Let's give it a shot. Okay?